Sponsored by Audible. You can find a huge variety of audiobooks, podcasts, and originals across every genre. This month I had an amazing experience binge listening to an amazing title. I know that binge listening is a thing. I've been organizing my basement and doing some future prep in general, and I ended up finishing How to Raise an Anti-Racist by Ibram X. Kendi in 2 days. I would not have kept going if I wasn't listening to something so good, so highly recommend. As soon as I was done, Ben finished it 2 days later. New members can get a free trial of Audible. As an Audible member, you can choose one title every month to keep. Members also get full access to a growing selection of included audiobooks, Audible originals, and podcasts. Go to audible.com/GB, or you can text GB to 500-500 for a free trial of Audible. Thank you so much, Audible, for sponsoring tonight's video, and thank you so much for watching. Hello, everybody. It's GB with a Blue Yeti video. We actually are joined by two other GBs. We have two hands because I wanted to do a four-hand, four-ear mic brushing video. Let me make sure I'm on the right side of here. Heck yeah, I am. It's been a while, you know. Gotta make sure I'm good. So, what I wanted to do today was just maximize the mic brushing. So I got some help for myself, and I figured I would just cut in that footage. So we're going to be brushing the mic today and doing a little bit of, a lot of it, of whispers and chatting along with that. I opted to not use the foam cover on the mic today, so we will see how that turns out, but I'll be careful. We'll start in the middle here with this large e.l.f. powder brush. I'm just going to be tapping too because I can't not tap on the brushes. But since the Yeti has a right now.